Okay. So, my view on alternative energy is actually very different from what people. I do not believe that alternative energy can support growth or our economic system or our industrial system the way it is made right now. So, when people think of alternative energies, they normally think that you can run the same world but on alternatives like solar, wind, nuclear. You cannot, because it takes a hell of a lot of oil and fossil fuels to make that. So it's not really an alternative to start off with. So my point of disagreement is even more fundamental. It is not really an alternative. But alternative energy can be useful if you accept the fact that our world is going to shrink and become smaller. So in a different way you can run it. You cannot run New York City on solar panels. But if you make it into smaller townships, smaller areas, or your individual house or farm, you can use solar in a useful way. But it will still require that you reduce your consumption. So the reduction of consumption goes hand in hand with alternatives. Alternatives cannot run the world at the same level or at an increasing level, which is what we are expecting. Our growth paradigm expects that, you know, we're going to continue growing. And I'm saying growth is over because we are now in energy decline. So if we adjust to the energy decline, then we can use alternatives in a sensible way to help us in the decline. But if you try to resist the decline, it's going to fail. It's not going to work.